South of the Swedish capital Stockholm, we find his garage. A world champion in motorcycle building in the progress of making his new bike. Everything he does is kept behind locked doors and are handled as if it was top secret. No one knows what he does. For the first time ever, he has let someone in to show his work in progress. A genius at work. One can only wonder what goes through his head at this moment. And as the mastermind on the art of bike building that he is, he uses existing shapes from nature and apply them to the design of the bike. Everything is about moving the images inside his head into the computer. An engine is drawn, and every bike needs an exhaust.
Ibland när man gör flammor, precis som nu, blir de så jävla sjukt äkta så man tror fan att det brinner på skärmen. Kolla här, det ser helt... Det är så jävla realism alltså.
Don't forget to see the final result, called Herrier, at the 2 Julmässan in Stockholm.